if possible, if you're not scoring with your two-on-one, you got to use your feet. You have to use your feet. You're not scoring with your two-on-one, you got to use your feet. You have to attack his legs with your feet. So again, I'm going thumb to pinky, thumb to thumb, find the elbow, turn the toes. My first action, if I can't reach this and he's circling away from me, is I try and get my toe behind him and I drive into him with my arm. If I can get my toe behind him and drive forward, I may get him off balance. If I get my toe behind him and he keeps the balance, now I'm in on my single leg with the ankle outside and I should be able to head off him, get my four-pointer, hopefully, great. So that's one. Two. Sometimes I can't get my toe behind. Sometimes I might be able to come in here and go inside trip. The beauty about going for an inside trip is if he steps off of me when I try and trip, I should be in a pretty good double leg. Next one from here, I might be able to back heel his ankle. Keep the back heeling his ankle is getting my hip on the mat. Got to get my left hip on the mat. So, here, aggressively, I'm going to come right down, and the back heel is just a way to get to his legs to finish. The back heel's probably not going to score, but attacking his legs will. Now, I forgot I was doing this one, I called Michael over, which is going to have to do. I can also come in here, an inside wrap, so expand the wrestling a little bit. So from here, I take this toe hook, and I'm going to come underneath to the far side, and I want to take him over.
That's called the shear.
Last one. Again, I'm putting my foot on the inside here, and I'm going to pivot, and, well, for lack of a better expression, possibly break his arm. Alright now, let's belly yourself out and we can step his base. I hit this pivot with his arm. Usually I'm going to end up in a front head arm where I can turn his chin and get some exposure. So again, we got here, toe hook. We got inside trip. We go back heel. We can come inside wrap and hit our throw, or we can step inside, pull his arm tight, pivot him over, right to a front head arm, turn block him off.